Sup YouTube, it's your boy Southside Customs back at it with another video, and today I got the custom V-Lone jacket. I got inspired by the ones designed by ASAP Bari, so I thought to incorporate some of the original aesthetics but with my own twist. So if you'd like to know how it's done, stay tuned and enjoy. Okay, so firstly, you're going to need a black denim jacket, but you could use whatever color denim jacket suits you. You're also going to need black paint, white paint, orange paint, X-Acto knife, and also some acetone and paint brushes. So first off, to start the design, I will begin by gradually drawing the skeleton shape on the jacket, which I will then paint and later just finish off with some varnish. So if in case you do get lost, you could reach out to my Instagram so that I could walk you through the custom. I won't be talking much, so I will be shutting up for the rest of the video, so you guys enjoy.
Feds caught, bitch. Thank you.
Kids cut bitch.
Kids cut bitch.
Shit's cut, bitch.
Shit's cut, bitch.
Shit's cut, bitch. Shit's cut, bitch.